Hey guys, so I'm at the Cheesecake Factory by the mall. And I got the kids' meal, the kids' pepperoni pizza, sprinkled with Parmesan, and let me eat a piece to see, show you how it tastes. Pepperoni is good. I like how the cheese is all stretchy. And it's pretty good. Tastes like pizza goodness.
What type of pizza would you compare that to?
I would compare that to Domino's pizza.
Is it better or worse?
Better. And it smells like, that's the question, it just smells like crust. That smells like, cheese. So the fettuccine alfredo is shrimp. And I have your shrimp scampi here.
Oh, heck no!
Yeah.
Oh, that looks way better.
Thank you.
Of course, anything else
they
make out here right now?
Can I get some
Parmesan
as well?
Yeah.
For Easter too?
Sounds good. And I'm about to check out this crust. Kind of dry, but it has a little bit of flavor to it. And it tastes really good. Bye guys. My Nana got me a little LOL thing, Pearl Surprise, and this is like a little fizz bomb, so I'm going to put it in the water and see what happens. Ready? Because it has a little doll inside of it. Whoa! Wow. That is amazing. If you're seeing it in real life, you would be amazed right now. This is just a video, but yeah. But yeah. So, this is going to have, like, a little doll inside, and its little bottle. This is so cool. This is amazing. Do you see how that is splitting right there in the middle? That color, like, this is pink, it stops right there, and then this is blue, yellow. That is so cool. If you look at it closely, ooh, that feels cool. It feels kind of bubbly. This feels kind of foamy. Ooh. That is really cool. So I'm gonna wipe this, wash this off. Okay, so there's that. Now let's see what's inside. Okay. This stuff. This is so cool. Oh, and thanks, Nana. She's probably gonna be watching it, so thanks. Best ever. Look at this one. Okay. There's that. So who is this? Treasure. What's her name? Treasure. You got a dresser, so I would like dresser. Dresser. And then the shirt. This is the shirt that goes through it. Just goes like that. Oh, and I see why they did that thing that opens because of her big old head. You're never going to get it through. Oh, and my amazing papa, the best ever, got me a red box. So I'll be watching that soon. But this is so cool. I can't get this other sleeve on. Can you? And then we'll see what's in here. I think this is a little treasure. Ah! Pick these up. Yep, just a few little chunks in there. That's crazy, man. Do you see that reddish color though? I wonder why that's red. That's the bottom of it. Little treasure. So cute. Little treasure. And a little treasure and treasure. And then this is, I think, a bottle. Because the bottle goes, like, I think she drinks the water. Let's see. What's in here? All those bubbles in there just gotta pop. My hands are really wet right now, so this is kind of hard. And then they got this. Ooh, that's cute. Cute. Mm-hmm. See, like, so they, like, I think they can hold it. No, they can't hold it, but they gotta... drink. You pretend to feed them because they don't actually, you can't actually, because water, now that I see it, water doesn't go in there. So you just put it in her mouth and then just, then there's a little treasure. Little treasure is so cute, man. It can't take it. She's so cute. I wonder if her binky comes out. No. And, so yeah. Bye, guys. This has been amazing. Thanks for letting me unbox with you.
Thanks for liking and subscribing and continue to watch.